I built the worst detour to help evacuate all the players on my server from a deadly earthquake. What they didn't know is that it was the worst and most complicated detour they could have ever experienced, including wall running, a car blender, a maze, and also a foreign military. And that's how